I was talking about when I first came in.
Real quick, I gotta interrupt you. So Abdul Mukmin, see, like you gotta stop playing these childish games. So now you're in here listening to it. You got in late. You'll comment later, where no one's really gonna properly respond to you in a comment section. You can comment right now. We'll wait for you. Go ahead. You're on here. You're on here right now. Go ahead and comment. You can even enter. I'll put the link in the chat so you can even come in the room live. You can come on live if you'd like. Like, stop playing these, like, this is what we're talking about, these silly, silly games that you guys play. Hold on one second.
I'm going to put the link in there.
I'll stay up a little late for you.
Spoiler alert.
Yeah, not about to comment.
Nothing.
There's a link. Come on in the room. we don't want to read your comments later, and you're not going to say anything. You're make some vague references to nothing that has no support of nothing. Like, you got to stop doing this.
Let's give him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe he's working late. He was trying to catch the show on time, but he just got in late, and now, you know, he's just trying to get set up. Maybe he hasn't eaten. He's trying to get some dinner in or whatever and doesn't have time to be typing or talking or whatever. So let us know when you do have time. And we'll try to accommodate, inshallah. Tell you what, let me do the ayahs 26 and 27. And if by then he's ready, we'll deal with it. If not, we'll close out. How about that?
That'll work.